How did you get to church like when you were kids?
Cars.
Cars?
Yeah, we're not quite that old.
Well, wait a minute. You knew this, but I didn't. There was a little shed back there.
Well, I know it was there when I was, but it was there a while after they started coming in buggy, in cars.
Right by the back door, or the basement door, back down the hill, where the
festival
used to be, where the wagons are put, in that area. I don't remember, but she definitely does.
Yeah.
That little shed, or you see them around where the Amish come in, they have a little shed sometimes that you can park their horse, you know, park their horses. Well, they had one of those there because there were horses involved.
That's very interesting. Thank you.